Hey everyone, this is John B, aka Smooth Hot Chocolate here. We're gonna play some more games on Nintendo Wii. And this time we're gonna play some Punch-Out, which came out back in, I believe, 2008, 2009. It's kinda like a remake of the NES Classic. Back in 86. And so one of my favorite games on the Wii till today. Next time I play some more Wii Sports Resort, play some New Super Mario Bros. Wii, and my very first game ever for the Nintendo Wii, which is Elebits, a very odd shooter kind of game where you catch aliens that have energy, or maybe interaction. I wonder who he defeated, actually. That will always be a mystery. Give him the threats! I love threats.
Bonjour!
I'll try to get him
for a fight. Fight! Haha!
Punches a block, you're gonna tire out.
Tell me something I don't know.
Fight! Haha!
What? Just going. Go to one punch, just got him right there.
Oh, shit.
Watch that guy.
Doing a minor circuit, baby. Guess I'm going to the majors. I'm going to go right to the championship. Funny as hell.
Ow! 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 Here it comes.
Ow.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Ow. Ow.
One, two.
You can also move your weight off and watch your back and forth because it hits your back. Like he's in a freaking pinball machine. Man, I love those star powers. I love those star powers in this game. I love it, I love it, I love it.
Unstoppable, kid, unstoppable. You fight like a lion. A lion.
No, I'm more like a tiger in a sense. Like, Rocky. King Hippo. Remember Captain N, the Game Master back in the day? With Eggman Lizard and, of course, King Hippo. And the title bout. I think there's a way to knock his crown off, too, which you can give on the achievement stuff. But I kind of forgot how to do it. See if I get lucky.
King Hippo loves to eat. Why don't we give him a knuckle sandwich? Good start, son. The belt's all yours. You're a minor circuit champion now.
For everyone, that was the minor circuit for Punch-Out for the Nintendo Wii here. Hope that you're enjoying playing the first part of it. We're going to do the major circuit next time. Until then, guys, this is John B, aka Smooth Hot Chocolate here. Real hard right now to do all the Punch-Out right now. Alright, guys, see you then.